Up in the morning in the early light, the first splash of water makes you shiver. Then it's stroke to the left, swing to the right, paddling down the Willamette River. Summer, the river is lazy and slow. Sometimes we drift, sometimes we paddle. Sometimes we can't see the riverbed below. Sometimes we get out, walk on the gravel. And it's up in the morning in the early light. The first splash of water makes you shiver. Then it's stroke to the left, swing to the right, paddling down the Willamette River. Up ahead and on the right, is that a blue heron or a driftwood limb? He takes wing with a choking cry when we get 50 feet from him. And it's up in the morning in the early light. The first splash of water makes you shiver. Then it's stroke to the left, swing to the right, paddling down the Willamette River. Some people load themselves like mules. Up the dusty trails they totter. I'd rather load up my canoe and leave the hard work to the water. And it's up in the morning in the early light. The first splash of water makes you shiver. Then it's stroke to the left, swing to the right, paddling down the Willamette River. There's something about a river trip that clears your thoughts with the currents flowing and gives your well-worn cares a slip, because the river always knows just where it's going. And it's up in the morning in the early light. The first splash of water makes you shiver. Then it's stroke to the left, swing to the right, paddling down the Willamette River.